Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error one or more plugins require a higher Android SDK version. So I'm getting this error in Flutter. Alright, so here I can see this is the error. So for solving this problem has a unique solution for everyone. Alright, and this error is occurring because of an external library that we have added in pubspec.yaml. So here you can see that I have added these libraries, and it has been clearly mentioned that this error is occurring because of the library QR code scanner. So it can vary from person to person, but the solution is given over here. If you scroll down, this is going to be the fix for that problem. So the first thing what you need to do is, it has clearly mentioned us to go to Android app and build.gradle. Alright, so you need to go to Android. So Android is just over here. It will be like the third one after dot tool idea and Android. Go to Android, and here you will be having the app folder. Go to app, and below that you will be having build.gradle. Just click it, and in this you need to go for default config. So I will just scroll down. So here you can see I'm having default config. So in my case, it's asking me to change min SDK version to 20. So if it's asking to change to any other version for you, you need to change that particular thing. Alright, so this can vary from person to person. You need to just follow the instruction over here. So I will just scroll down. I'm having min SDK version over here, but it has given us flutter.min SDK version. So I will just now cut this and paste it to 20. And if I just now run it now, and if it again shows you some kind of error like this Android compile SDK version 32, you need to go to exact build.gradle, okay? And here I will be having the Android one, okay? Compile SDK version. So here it is. So this is the same thing. It's over the top. So default config is over here. This is where I changed earlier. So I will just go over here and I will just remove this and I will just replace it with 32. Okay, and if I just now run it, so here you can see I have not got any errors. That error has gone. I'm not having any red marks. This is related to my app. So here you can see, right, no errors are coming now. And I hope you would have found this video useful. I've also run many other tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL, as well as Flutter. So do check the playlist of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.